We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
That one saw the light, huh? You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires.
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor. I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
Alice had screamed until she had no voice left to scream. Around her, the darkness was alive. It was cold and wet and malevolent and without end. She was a prisoner, trapped in the dark place. The terror would have burned her mind out, but one thing made her hang on. She could sense Alan in the dark. She could hear him. She could see the words he was writing as flickering shadows. He sensed her too. He was trying to work his way to her.
Someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license. We're clear for departure. Tonight springs.
The helicopter's just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
better put an end to this.
Just get me to Weaver, Sheriff.
You're taking a big chance on a local crazy lady, Al. I hope you're right about her, or we can kiss this town goodbye.
Up every weekend. Look, I never even carried a gun until a couple of days ago.
Well, my dad used to be a cop there. Tells some pretty wild stories.
Stuff like this?
No, just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your books, Wake. I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Nobody's ever said that before.
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river. I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff.
I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
And here's a new song from a band that... they always remind me of our local rock legends, the Old Gods. I couldn't tell you why. I guess it's just, one of those things. Anyway, Here's Poets of the Fall and their latest single, War.
Glowed in the night. It was close, but I had to find a way across. Making her way through the water pipe alone, Cynthia was angry at the writer. Foolish young man, taking unnecessary risks. And the way he broke the rules. Didn't he understand what was at stake? Since the terrible days in the 70s, she hadn't wavered once, as hard as it had been. She was tired of protecting the town all these long years, and now only wanted to rest. The story I had written in the cabin had come true. touched by the dark presence, I had written a horror story. But the end was still missing. The story was incomplete, and the last unfinished page of the manuscript still sat in the typewriter in the cabin study. If I could get back there, if I could read the page, then I could write my own ending to this story and save Alice.
Birds.
I recognized the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area, signifying hidden caches of supplies.
I'm a friend.
Prove it!
You knew Zane. Thomas Zane. You're the Lady of the Light in the song. You can help me.
About time. Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you. It's in the well-lit room.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. Lit room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
Oh, we won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. You've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us, Oh, I have a secret route, a lit route, an old water pipe. At the transformer yard. It's draining all the reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. The kill switch is outside. I have been preparing for these times, the dark tides. I've found my caches, haven't you? You can see the signs. Very few people can. Yes, please. Take what you need. This is all for you, for the likes of us. We do Tom's work, don't we? Hurry! The switch is on the wall facing the shore. Well-lit room if the lights in the pipe go out. You must go outside to use the emergency switch.
Dahar.